Hello, my beloved. How are you doing today? Are you having the most beautiful day ever? Are you having just the most inspiring, beautiful, full with love day? You totally deserve good, happy, fulfilling, amazing, beautiful life. You are beautiful just the way you are. You totally deserve to be happy now in this moment and that you totally follow your heart. And today is our 42 day in the book Reality Transurfing by Vadim Zila. It's the breakdown of stereotypes. I just have to read this through because it's so important. Don't believe it that you have to do in somehow good for I don't know what. Don't believe it. Don't believe it that you can success, that you can be successful only with hard work. Don't believe it. If it's said that you have to fight, don't believe it. If they say to you that you belong somewhere, don't believe it. If they want to just grab you and take you to some kind of sect or gathering or whatever that is your put there in highest good, don't believe it. If you are sad that when you, if you are born poor that you cannot get out of it, don't believe that. If you were sad that your possibilities are limitless, don't believe that. Everything, if you don't want to live like everybody, you are a traveler. If you want to get what you think that belongs to you, you are a traveler. The traveler isn't the privileged one of the transurfing of destiny, but the traveler chooses his destiny, chooses the destiny. Everybody in its life, everybody has somehow witnessed a miracle. Why not allow even more miracles? Don't just be in your limitations and beliefs that you cannot do it. Believe that you are worthy of accomplishing your heart desires and that you can have what your soul is desiring and you are going to get it. Choose your destiny today. Isn't that beautiful? We should choose how we want to live and don't just be or don't just judge of your past what you are capable of. Just start fresh, start new, be who you truly are, connect with your soul. You can totally choose your destiny. You can go toward your destiny and you can enjoy it. You can have fun. Be who you truly are. That is your purpose, that you can live from your soul, that you are totally in connection with yourself. So have a beautiful day. Enjoy really who you are. Love really who you are. And just blossom to the fullest. Follow your bliss and bye.